Good morning, Oklahoma. Welcome to Cow-Calf Corner. This week, we begin really several weeks of talking about managing the cow herd at weaning time. But as we gather cows and wean calves and go through that process in the fall, it is typically a good time to take a look at certain things or some specific management practices on the cow herd. And we're going to talk about some of the information we want to collect this week. And in weeks to come, we're going to talk about taking a look at that information and some standard performance analysis that we could look at that indicates cow herd productivity. The first one is, if possible, right now, it's a good idea to preg check our cows. Obviously, if we've got cows that come up open, we need some kind of a plan for those. Maybe it is to market or liquidate those cows. But also just to take a look at stage of pregnancy and see if our cows are getting bred in a timely fashion. Another thing that it's a good idea to collect at this time of year, if possible, is just a weight on those cows. Obviously, that sheer mass of the cow is going to impact what she's going to need to eat, and whether it's standing forage that we're going to be grazing or we're putting together or buying our hay crop for going through the winter months, it's beneficial to us to know how big those cows actually are. Another good idea at this time of year is just to, if we don't have individual ID or ear tags in those cows, and cows will lose those through the course of the production cycle, it's a good idea to update that, maybe get a new ear tag put in them, maybe to put an ID tag in them for the first time if we haven't already. I feel like each cow should be looked at on an individual basis and evaluated for soundness of a variety of things. We need to be taking a look at that cow's udder, her eyes, her mouth, her feet and legs, and assessing things that help to determine if she is worth keeping around and taking to that next calving season and if she's going to be capable of doing that for us again the next year. Another good idea as we're weaning off calves, as we look at those cows individually, is let's assess a body condition score. Typically, we say we'd like for our mature cow herd to be a body condition score 5.5 to 6 at the time of calving. We expect that this time of year, as we're weaning off calves, that those cows are going to be milked down and probably at their thinnest point of the year. So we can do a little target feeding on those cows, because once they're dry, it is a more cost-effective time to be putting a little flesh or condition back on them going into the next calving season. Final thing that it's a good idea to take a look at right now as we wean off those calves is herd health. Those cows are going to need boosters, probably deworming, as we've referred to before in Cow-Calf Corner segments. Consult with your local vet. Put together a herd health program that works for you and meets your specific goals. As I said earlier, if we can collect this kind of information, as well as just basic inventories of cattle throughout the year, we're going to start taking a look at that in weeks to come in some ways that indicate management, maybe some things we can do better, but an overall picture of just cow herd productivity and performance. I appreciate you joining us this week. Look forward to seeing you next week on Cow-Calf Corner.